Hi, babes. Oh, my. Do you want to get on camera?
That's what they said last time when we were going down.
Yep, so this episode about Bobcat Hunt. Oh. Did you hear something?
No.
What was that? I wasn't asking you. Oh, there he is. Bison saying hi. Hello? Hello. Why don't you come in here and say hi? You want to go with mommy? Hi everyone, Justin here with Spikes and Gills. And this is going to be bobcat hunting in Maine. The tactic used is baiting. I'm going to try my luck at baiting the Maine bobcat. You've got to check this out, and this episode starts right now.
I just killed that cat. I just got him. I got him! Yes! A big tomcat. Look at him. I'm done. Nice! I just got him! Yes! The big tomcat, look at him. He's done. Nice! Yes, I got him. Whew. Yes, that's sweet! That's awesome. Oh, that's great. It's my last day that I can hunt this bobcat. Actually, the last day of bobcat hunting season here in Maine is this coming Saturday, the 17th. But this is the last day I can hunt before I go to southern Maine to hook up with Jason Coombs to do some ice fishing. Oh, he's moving around. He's not going anywhere. He's staying with me. I dropped him right in his tracks. Oh man. This bobcat has given me a run for my money. I think it's a big tom. A couple weeks ago, I shot the female. But this tom, I've missed him twice. I think I've missed him with the shotgun. Not too long ago, I missed him with a rifle at about 50 yards. Yeah! Big tom bobcat down. Big cat.
Heavy. Gotta use two hands. Good one. Yeah. Beautiful cat. Beautiful, beautiful bobcat. Woo! This bobcat gave me a run for my money, I can tell you that. Woo-wee! Beautiful cat. Look at the paws on this son of a gun. Look at them paws. That's a beautiful bobcat. It's beautiful. He's a big tom cat. He easily weighs 30. I'm positive
positive he weighs around 30-ish. He could push the scales over 30 pounds, making it the biggest bobcat I ever shot.